I am going to show how to attempt an essay type quiz using your mobile phone. I am using the mobile phone as for essay type quizzes, you need to attach the picture of your solution, which can be easily done using your phone. You will need access to your Google Drive. It's better to install the app, web browser, and access to your Slate account or Moodle app for attempting this quiz. Since Moodle app natively lacks the functionality of attaching a file, it will redirect you to your web browser for that particular portion. So I will show you how that is done. So first of all, I am going to access my Slate account using the Moodle app. I am already logged in using my UL official ID. This is the home page, and I am going to click on the dashboard. Here it shows me all the different courses I am registered in, and I have once I have clicked on the advanced digital system design course, it has taken me to the week view. However, I was told that the quiz is displayed in the general section, so I go to the general section and refresh it so as to see which and refresh it so as to see any latest content. This is the quiz 2 that I am going to attempt. Okay, it is telling me that there is a time limit of 10 minutes to this quiz, and I am going to attempt this quiz now. Before starting my attempt, it is telling me that the quiz has a time limit of 10 minutes, and the time will count down from the moment I start my attempt, and I must submit before it expires. So I am going to start my attempt now. Okay, once I start my attempt now, this is the place where I actually see the quiz, the question that has been asked of me, that design a microprocessor with following parameters, whatever. There could be a picture given here, and it is also telling me that this application doesn't support attaching files to the answers yet. So I am going to take out a paper from my notebook, and I'm going to do my solution on that paper, and once I have completed my solution, I will take a picture of it. You can also see that once I have started the attempt, the countdown has started, and now I have around 9 minutes and 15 seconds left. So I have completed my solution on paper, so I'm not going to go to the camera app on my phone, and I'm going to take its picture, and then I will upload it to the Google Drive. You can upload it using any method. I'm going to simply upload it directly from here to the Google Drive. Okay, this is the file I'm trying to upload, and the account that I need to be logged in from is my official UL account, and the folder where I am uploading the file. You can obviously use the Google Drive interface to actually select another folder if you want to. I'm going to save it here, and this will sync process. Once the file has been uploaded, I will need to go back to the Moodle app. Okay, this was the screen from where I left earlier. I'm going to click next here. So it is telling me that I have around 8 minutes left, and now in order to upload the image, the image has been uploaded, but in order to link it to this quiz, I will need to open in browser. Okay, it will open the browser, and since the interface has changed and I have moved from the Moodle app to the browser, it is asking me if I want to continue the last attempt that I started. So I am going to click on continue the last attempt. Okay, so this is the interface where I can finally upload the file and all it says maximum file size of 2 megabytes. It doesn't restrict us since we upload the file to the Google Drive and only link it here. So as you could see, my original picture was more than 4 megabytes that was uploaded, and I'm going to simply click on this button over here. It is going to ask me to log into my Google Drive. Okay, I'm going to select this folder and this image. I am going to select this, and this will complete the process of linking it. And now I am going to finish attempt. As you can see, that the whole process of taking a picture, uploading it, and then going to the Moodle app or the browser and then linking it here takes around 1 to 2 minutes. So this is the time that the teachers they must add on to the actual time that is required to complete the quiz. So it has been finished, and now it is telling me that the summary of attempt. I can still go back and make corrections since I have some time left, but if I want to finish it, I will click on submit all and finish. It is asking me for confirmation that once you submit, you will no longer be able to change your answers for this attempt, and obviously I'm going to submit it all and finish. So it has been submitted. Now the state is finished, as you can see, completed on this time, time taken by this, and now this is the finish review option, okay, that I'm getting. So this actually means once you get the finish review screen, it means that your quiz has been submitted and the teacher can now grade it. So this you can click on close finish review, and this will actually put it over your final grade, for the quiz is not yet graded. So as soon as the teacher grades it, it will be shown over here. So this is how you need to attempt an essay type quiz using your mobile phone. Thank you very much.